guys, we're here for our 27th video. That's right, our 27th video. And just like we learned before, October is filled with a lot of events. The first thing we learned about was National Bully Prevention Month. Remember, we gotta stop bullying. S, you gotta stop the negativity. T, we gotta throw it away from our hearts and our mind. O, overlook the hate and fill it with God's love. And P, pray. Pray for the bully, pray for all those involved, and we're gonna pray for everyone. But you know what? Oh, my cubby, cubby, cupcake, my precious pupcake, you're my sweetie pie. Today is National Chocolate Cupcake Day! Woo! I love cupcakes! Yay! All right, on Wednesday, Nacho! Pastures.
Hello, I'm Winnie the World. Join me for this song. Here we go round this great big world, this great big world, this great big world. Here we go round this great big world, telling people about Jesus. And now, it's time for the memory verse. Hi, I'm Winnie the World, and it's time for our memory verse. Repeat after me. Remember your leaders.
Remember your leaders.
Who spoke the word of God.
Who spoke the word of God.
To you.
To you.
Consider the outcome.
Consider the outcome.
Of their way.
Of their way.
Of life.
Of life.
And imitate their faith.
And now it's time for the memory verse. Yay! Are you ready?
I sure am.
Then I will give you shepherds after my own heart.
Shepherds after my own heart.
Who will lead you?
Who will lead you?
With knowledge.
With knowledge.
And understanding.
And understanding.
Jeremiah 3:15. Come on, everyone, let's play leapfrog. Ribbit, ribbit, game time. All right, guys, it's game time, and today's game is come on, ring those bells. All right, but October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So we're gonna ring that bell of awareness. You know what? Let's introduce our team for today. Team one is Sister Frog. Sister Elephant. Brother Chicken. Brother Tiger. Let's introduce team two. It's Brother Monkey. Brother Lion. Brother
Dog.
Brother B. You know what, guys? It's time to ring that bell. Alright, guys, it's game time. Today's game is come on, ring those bells. But the object of the game, each team will go and grab a bell. They will ring it and take it back to their team. First team that collects all the bells and spreads that awareness is the winner. Are you ready?
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
When I ring that bell,
it's rabbit hunting season. I'm looking for rabbits.
Silly President Juan. Anyways, it's time for our lesson.
All right, guys. October is Pastor Appreciation Month. Yay, to all the pastors in the whole world! Thank you!
Someone, a shepherd rather, that oversees his flock.
Yay!
Someone who relies on the truth of the Word of God.
And obeys the guidance of the Holy Spirit. He stands for prayer. A lot of prayer.
A is for advice. The pastor guides his congregation to get closer to Jesus.
Yay, Jesus.
S is for service.
Teach, preach, visit, evangelize, and belch it.
T is for time. Lots and lots and hours of time.
O is for open heart. He opens his heart to the guidance of the Holy Spirit so that he can be filled with love and compassion for God's people.
R is for reasons.
A lot of reasons.
A lot of reasons.
Hey guys. The Bible says that Jesus is a good shepherd and he laid down his life for his sheep. And you want to know who his sheep are? We are. But you know what, guys? There's funny things about sheep. Sheep tend to follow each other. There's a saying that goes, if you get one to go, the rest will go together. They have an instinct to be together.
Wait, what are you guys doing? Stop being like sheep.
Anyway, there's 8 points that shows us that we're like sheep. Point number one.
Sheep have no sense of direction.
That's right. They go in any direction wherever trouble comes up. They do a lot of foolish acts.
Like sheep, we have
dogs
straight away.
Each of us has gone his own way.
Isaiah 53:6.
Point number two.
Sheep are defenseless.
That's right, guys. Sheep don't have too many ways to protect themselves. They only protect themselves in two ways. The first one, they stick together. They run. Those sheep that are only hurt are the sheep on the outside. The only other way they do it is mother sheep kick to protect their young. In a lot of ways, we're like that too. We run and we try to kick the enemy. But guess what? We need God's protection, and we need to stick together as Christians.
When he saw the crowd, he had compassion on them.
They were harassed and helpless, like sheep who have no shepherd.
Matthew 9:36.
All right, guys, number three.
Sheep cannot get up without help.
That's right. When they fall, their legs are left up in the air. They're vulnerable to attack by an enemy as well as being left alone by the flock. A lot of time, guys, when the world flips us upside down, guess what? No one can help us back up except Jesus. Our life is a mess without Jesus.
He tends his flock like a shepherd.
He gathers the lambs in his arms.
And he carries them close to his heart.
Here's for the young, Isaiah 43, 11.
Number 4.
Sheep are emotional creatures. They recognize the shepherd's voice.
Oh, that's right. Sweet! Okay, I'm sorry, guys. Better. All right. You know what? It's true. They recognize the shepherd's voice. And if it's a stranger, guess what? They get up and leave. A lot of the times, guys, sheep are emotional. They, when their friends are, other sheep are fighting, they tend to stick up for them. They feel sadness when one of them passes away, and they also sense fear. In the same way, guys, that they recognize the shepherd's voice, we need to recognize and have a relationship with Jesus. We do this by prayer, reading the Bible, where we need to stop, listen, and obey, and do what God is asking us to do.
Sheep hear my voice. I know them. They follow me.
John 10, 27.
Number 5.
Sheep are not meant to carry burdens.
That's right. Sheep cannot carry anything, guys. Just like we're not meant to carry life's burden on our own. God cares it for us.
Cast your burdens on the Lord, and He will sustain you.
Psalms 55, 22.
Number 6.
Sheep settle for less.
That's right, guys. If there was dirty, smelly water right in front of them, and then a few more feet is clean water, guess what? The sheep would rather go to the stinky water. Same way, sin. Sometimes we find sin convenient. Sometimes it's so easy for us to sin rather than do the right thing. And when we do, guess what? It stays on us. And there's only one person who can help us, and that's Jesus.
Look, the Lamb of God that takes the sin of the world. John 1, 29.
Number 7.
Sheep are valuable.
That's right, guys. Sheep are very valuable because they provide meat, they provide clothing and wool, as well as milk. The same way we are. We're created in God's image. There's only one person in the whole world like us, and that's only you. We are priceless.
I praise you, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful.
Psalms 139, 14.
Point number 8.
Sheep cannot care for themselves when they are wounded.
Other animals, they lick themselves, they do other different things to help them heal. Sheep cannot. They need the help from a shepherd. It's the same way as us, guys. When we're brokenhearted, when we have hurt, guess what? It just stays in our hearts. And there's only one person that can help us heal, and that's Jesus.
He heals the brokenhearted and bandages their wounds.
Psalms 147, 3.
The Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want.
He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters.
He restores my soul. He leads me by the path of righteousness for His name's sake.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil.
For you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me.
You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup runneth over.
Goodness and mercy shall follow me for my days to come.
I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
All right, guys, October is also Bull Ranger Month.
Bull Ranger Pledge.
Bull Ranger Pledge.
With God's help.
With
God's house.
I will do my best.
I'll do my best.
To serve God.
Serve God.
My church.
My church.
And my fellow man.
And my fellow man.
To live by the Ranger Code.
To live by the Ranger Code.
To make the golden rule.
To make the golden rule.
My daily rule.
My daily rule.
Motto.
Motto.
Ready.
Ready.
Ready for anything.
Ready for anything.
Ready to work.
Ready to work.
Play.
Play.
Serve.
Serve.
Worship.
Worship.
Live.
Live.
And obey God's word.
Obey God's word.
Golden rule.
Golden rule.
In everything.
In everything.
Do to others.
Do to others.
What you would have.
What you would have.
Then do to you.
Then do to you.
Matthew 7:12.
Matthew 7:12.
Alert.
Alert.
Is mentally, physically, and spiritually alert.
Clean.
He is clean in body, mind, and speech.
Honest.
He does not lie, cheat, or steal. Courageous. He is brave in spite of danger, criticism, or threat. Loyal. He is faithful. To his church.
Family.
Outpost. And friends.
Courteous.
He is polite. Kind. Thoughtful. Obedient.
Obedient.
He obeys.
His parents.
Leaders.
Leaders.
And those in authority.
Those in authority.
Spiritual.
Spiritual.
He prays. Reads the Bible.
Reads the Bible.
And witnesses.
And witnesses.
Sleepy.
Come cheat.
One, two, three, four.
Alright guys, let's thank all the pastors of all around the world. Ready?
Thank you!
Alright, you know what guys? Let's pray for all the pastors around the world. Those that are leading a flock.
Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for being our shepherd and for guiding us in our lives. And we ask you to specifically bless every pastor or anybody who serves in that ministry capacity. Touch their lives, guide them, lead them, and place a special blessing and anointing upon them. Thank you, Father, for all that they do and for what you do through them. And for all the breast cancer survivors and for those who have been through it, we ask you to be with them as well. In Jesus' name.
It's time for us to wear pink and spread the awareness.
Join me!